Hello, you beautiful motherfuckers. Today I'm going to be playing Kingdom Hearts 0.2. I'm going to complete the remaining objectives that I have, that way I can 100% this game on the PlayStation 4. And let me tell you what, this game was hard as shit.
Nah, not really.
But nonetheless, I hope you enjoyed this video. Let's get started.
I'm really excited to show you guys the story of this game. You know, it's pretty complicated. You know what? Never mind. You know what to say. New game, new me. Gotta change the clothes and shit, dog. Gotta look faint. Done.
Bruh. The graphics in this game is just way too good. Look at this. It's compared to the other Kingdom Hearts games, it's just... What the fuck? It's this motherfucker. Alright. Bring it on! Here we go. Listen. You gotta hit him with the magic and dodge, dodge. And then just Super Mario that shit. Thunder, and then my ultimate team that I'm preparing for this long. Fuck.
Alright, this time. This time I'm ready. He spawned 4 people now.
What the fuck?
Alright, bring it up, bring it up.
I'm gonna do the same action. Dodge, and then dodge.
Oh, fuck.
You know, I planned this out. That way it wouldn't kill me. Then thunder!
Oh, now you're messing up. I'm charging up my specialist. Ready? Here it is.
And then the Ultra Atomic Thunder!
Alright, this time, I'ma get you real good, alright? This time, I have another game plan. I'ma get you real good. I'ma go to the right, then left. Fine.
Well, it turns out that the boss wasn't even really that hard. I was just stupid. Wow.
It's a mirror.
Duh. Look at it. You look cute as hell, but I look bitter.
What?
You know what? That just happens in Kingdom Hearts. That's a Kingdom Hearts thing. You know what? I'm getting tired of not seeing my custom character, and I'm just gonna switch to the original. And better. Look at that. Here we go. This is the one.
I got them.
Bruh.
Come on.
Okay.
Hold up.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Damn!
Stop! Let me go!
No!
Chaos Control!
You will release my friend's heart!
Hey! Yeah, red fire.
What the fuck?
It's a cutscene. Who cares?
Hold up! Wait a minute! Something ain't right!
Alright, time to dodge a weed! Dodge a weed!
I already did this in normal, I can do you critical.
Alright, now that the easy part is done, let's get into the real game. Come on, bring it on!
Bruh. Let's change things up. Let's gonna be easy.
Alright, this is the one. I'm so close. Just a little bit more of combos and you're gonna finally be dead, alright?
Nice cock, bruh.
Come on. Time
so close to Victor. I can smell it.
No.
No, no, I was just... Oh, oh my god!
Alright, fuck this shit. Fuck this shit.
Why is this the most hardest? It shouldn't be hard. It just shouldn't.
Maybe I should just give up. No. What am I saying? No matter how many times you build them, I'll keep getting back up. Throw as many projectiles at me, I'll block them. My determination is unlike any other. I will defeat you.
What is he doing?
He's beginning to believe.
Show me a moves! Got it.
Thank God. Thank God. I didn't spend too much time in it. That was easy. That was easy. Come on. Come on.
Come on! Aqua, are you okay?
Wait, no. No. No, it's the rat! It's the-
Mickey. How did- Tara! Ben!
No time to talk.
Oh, alright. Here we go again. He just wants to kill.
Heartless!
Smack!
And just like that, it's easy. It's easy, ladies and gentlemen. First try.
You haven't changed at all.
May our hearts be our guiding key.
He said the line.
There's a phrase
he said
no one's used in ages.
Yes.
Keyblade wielders used to say those words to each other. And now, it's something I like to try and remember. So, ready?
Don't shake the hand. Don't do it.
Ready.
Don't do it. You sold your soul. No, no. Aqua, no.
Well, only one more objective. Let's have fun.
Woo.
This is bright as fuck.
Final round.
Minutes. Could you not be yourself for 5 minutes?
You get higher.
Surprise.
I can dance all day. I can dance all day. Try hit me. Try hit me. Come on.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
roll. Another one, another one, another one, another one.
Later.
Another one, and another one.
Gotcha, bitch.
So, this is the end.
Monkey.
I'm back, bitches!
We're clear to engage. It's down to this. Pick it up.
Time is running out.
Complete the mission.
And just like that, I completed Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep 0.2.